Okay, my name is Joguna Kawanchiko, MCA from Uyghur Ward. And the reason that I'm speaking about this is that most of MCAs have been complaining that actually we don't need to have degrees. We don't have to have a degree, these qualifications like a degree for you to vie for these elective posts. But my challenge and also for my thinking is that all of us should have it, because I believe that we all went to school. And I believe it is high time that we also we need to encourage our students that when you learn, I mean when you get educated, there are opportunities ahead of you. So I'll ask and I'll request those honorable members who are complaining that you don't need to have degrees for you to buy. I also believe in the same that leadership is not about paper, because it is something that is inborn and also it's a calling by itself from God. But it also is very important for these young people to learn and see that education, it is also very important. So I also believe that we should do that. And that should be fair, as well as also we discuss about the 99 constitution part of it, 99-2, that says that the state officer or any person who wants to vote for an MPC should first step aside. That's why there is an issue. That one should be amended, actually, because everyone can vote for the same. But about the issue of the degree, that should be there, and we should not even have dispute about it, because it's an election act that is there from 2017. Thank you.